We are pleased to present the LC50FR fixed ratio series of metering and mixing systems that include a robust and rugged parallel drive for low to medium viscosity dispensing. Machines are available as all pneumatic models or supplied with digital touchscreen control. In this video, we'll be demonstrating a pneumatic system with a bench-mounted dispensing configuration. Fisnar machines deliver precise shots and beads using positive displacement technology. This volumetric method of dispensing ensures consistent and accurate results for encapsulating, bonding, and form-in-place gaskets. Shot sizes in the range from 1 to 50 cc are possible. The adjustment and range of the shot is dependent upon the mix ratio of the fluid to be dispensed. As a general rule, the lower limit is 15% of the higher setting. Therefore, in an example of a 1-to-1 ratio, a range of 7.5 to 50 cc is possible. When selecting a ratio of 11-to-1, the maximum ratio that the machine can accommodate, a reduced shot range in the order of 4.0 to 27 cc is possible. The shot output is adjusted by a sensor, which sets the forward stroke of the metering pumps. LC50FR systems will meter, mix, and dispense fluids that are low to medium viscosity. Metering pumps are rod and piston design with long life seals and precisely machined internal surfaces. Fluid holding tanks are manufactured from stainless steel. Pneumatic process control options include remote mixing, agitators, and nitrogen. Additional options are available for digital models. Fluid held in the tanks is gravity-fed into the metering pumps, which meter and deliver the correct ratio and shot size to the twin mixer, fed by industrial hoses. The twin mixer valves include an adjustable snuff-back non-drip feature. Let's review how simple the machine is to set up and operate. The machine and components will arrive pre-assembled and wet-tested. The twin mixer will either be mounted onto the machine frame or prepared for remote installation. The LC50PFR pneumatic model requires a clean dry air connection only. There is a female quarter-inch BSP connection at the rear of the machine for hookup to your clean dry air regulator. Once air is connected, locate the main air isolator switch and air pressure regulator. Turn on the main air isolator switch and set the pressure gauge to 80 psi. Check that the e-stop on the front panel is open. Press the blue reset button and set the dispense regulator to 20 psi, being the minimum pressure required. Locate the fluid material TDS. Ensure that each fluid component is introduced to the correct tank and verify the components with the TDS. Slowly fill down the side wall so as not to introduce air. Allow the two components to stand to clear any air bubbles. Do not install a static mixing nozzle or a mixer shroud at this stage. Disposable cups should be used for the following quick test. Cycle the machine by the foot pedal and ensure that a smooth air-free flow of fluid is seen at the twin mixer outlets, and repeat the test. Consult the manual provided. Further setup requires bleeding, phasing, and ratio checking. These procedures can be followed with a setup video or by following the instructions provided in the manual that came with the machine. The next stage is to install a static mixer and mixer shroud. Install the mixer into the shroud, hand tighten, and finally tighten with an adjustable wrench. To adjust the pressure for a required shot output, press the foot pedal for a sample shot, adjust the sensor until the desired output is achieved. The system is now ready for production.